In this video, you'll learn where to find Bayle the Dread in Elden Ring. Don't forget to subscribe for more Elden Ring content. Alright, let's jump right into it. To find the Bayle the Dread, we first need to defeat Ancient Dragon Man in Dragon's Pit. We're starting from Reach Pillar Path Waypoint. Follow my lead from here. Now we have arrived at the Dragon's Pit. The Ancient Dragon Man spawns right here. I've already taken him down in my run, but you'll need to defeat him to progress. Now we have arrived at foot of the Jagged Peak. Progressing further, we have reached Jagged Peak. From here, continue up the mountain. We are at the Jagged Peak mountainside now. Now we've reached the Jagged Peak summit. Finally, we have arrived at the Bayle the Dread boss location. You can defeat the boss and get rewarded with his heart. And there you have it, folks. That's how you can find Bayle the Dread in the Elden Ring.